Hi guys, so today I'm going to show how to draw Jason Volunteers from Friday 13th. So we're going to start off today's doodle with two little eyes. So we're going to do one little eye and then a little curve. Then we're going to just do the same thing in the other eye. Okay. Then we're gonna do one little line and another little line. And this little thing, do a little line with a circle, then right here. Then we're going to connect the circle to here. Then we're going to connect it into here. And then inside there, I forgot that there's another one of these, but I will add it. I'm going to do one, these little circles. So we're going to do three here. We're going to do one, two. I'm going to do three more circles going this way. I'm going to do one, two. Then just four and then another. Then in here we're gonna do the little circle. And there. Then inside, we're going to do the coat. So the coat is going to go up in, and then we're going to leave some spot left. And then we're going to just do one. We're going to do one little circle and another little circle. And I'm going to do in there two little lines. Then we're gonna do the knife, and it's gonna be coming down, so it's gonna be coming down, not up. And we're gonna do blood dripping, and we're gonna do one in there. Then, right in here, we're gonna do So little line. Now it's time to color. The first thing we're going to color are the circles and the eyes. And then we're going to color it in the rest of the eye in gray. Now I'm going to color in these little spots in white. Oops, sorry. We're going to color that in gray, then we're going to color in the coat in gray, and then we're going to color in this part in green. I'm just going to turn the paper around to color this part. Thank you for watching. Bye.